The Member of Parliament for Bekwai, Joseph Osewusu, Friday wanted to know what steps the Attorney General and Minister of Justice was taking to enforce judgment in the case of Amidu versus Attorney General Isophoton and others, as well as Martin Amidu versus Attorney General Waterville and others.
On the 22nd of November 2013, not having received a statement of defense from Waterville, we filed an application for judgment in default of defense, which was fixed for the 4th of December 2013. We could not move the application for judgment in default of defense because on the 21st day of November 2013, Waterville had filed in the High Court an application for stay of proceedings pending the appeal they had filed. And this was also fixed for the 4th day of December 2013.
I want to find out, in the case of Waterville, when he says the case is still pending, he does not tell exactly what specific process is pending. Can you please tell the court which process?
Now that the Court of Appeal has paved the way, we have to continue with our legal strategy. I do not want to discuss the legal strategy that we have adopted before the court.
There was a motion for judgment in default of defense before the stay of proceeding. I would like to know the status of that motion as a date.
Mr. Speaker, that application could not be moved. As Honorable Member knows, with every application for judgment in default of defense, there's a search attached stating the time when you conducted the search and the results. So that application obviously has lapsed.
Mr. Speaker, my question to the Attorney General is, why did we fail to file for judgment in default of defense but waited for Waterville on the 17th of October to file the application?
The conditional appearance was filed during the vacation. Now, when you look at CI 47, which is the High Court rule, time does not run for filing pleadings until after the vacation, which starts when the court resumes. And therefore, 5th September, we could not have filed a defense.